Thanks for coming back to Two Guys and a Beer. I'm your host, Joel Apple.
John Engelbrecht.
How you doing? Hey, today we're going to do one beer only. It's a new style, and it's actually a new brewery that is available in the area where we live in Wisconsin. It is Alaskan Brewery out of Juneau, Alaska. And the beer we're going to be trying today is Alaskan Amber. Probably one of their, if not the... I don't want to say it's the most famous beer they have, but probably the most popular. You get a lot of people asking for this. What happens is people go on cruises up in Alaska, and that's all they serve on the cruise lines up there. Come back and they want it.
An alt-style ale.
An alt-style ale.
No idea. You?
German alt.
Okay.
Yeah. So... this falls into the category of an American amber. American ambers are a little bit darker than a pale. Hops can be anywhere from fairly subdued to, you know, really hoppy. There's some real nice examples out there of real hoppy
sure.
amber ales, and some that are pretty laid back. So I'm anxious to try this one.
You've never had it before?
I have had it.
Oh, you have?
I had it over the summer out in Denver.
I was going to say, when did you go out on an Alaskan cruise?
I had it in Denver and actually tried it in a can. Of course, I poured it in a glass and was impressed.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, it's a nice beer.
That's good.
A little bit of aroma.
Not real heavy.
Not real heavy, no hops.
Nope. A little bit of malt in there.
A little bit of malt. Nice frothy head on it.
It's got good color on it. I like that.
Yeah, what you're going to taste with the amber ales, they're generally sweeter than what a pale ale would be.
I can see that.
Obviously, the color is going to be a little bit darker. But they put a little bit more crystal malts in there, which gives it the darker flavor, but that sweetens the beers up a little
sure.
bit. A good example of something that's on the hoppy side is by Ale Asylum called Ambergeddon. That
sounds good.
That could almost pass for an IPA.
Really?
Yeah.
As a red, though.
As a red. Good beer. Alaskan is, like I said, they're out of Juneau, Alaska, and... surprisingly enough, they do about as much production as Sierra Nevada does.
Well, that's a fair amount.
And Sierra Nevada is right around 800,000 barrels a year.
How come I never heard of it until today?
They have not... I think Wisconsin is... I may be wrong on this, but I believe Wisconsin is the first state east of the Rocky Mountain states that carries it.
Okay.
Up until then, it's been all West Coast, Rocky Mountain states.
That's good.
Of course, Alaska.
Sure.
Yeah, nice beer. It's going to be real popular. Always get people asking for it. You know, they try it once, they want to go back to it. So they've got a good product.
What's wrong with that one?
They got 4 year-round beers. One that's very, very popular that is hard to get, and I don't know if we're going to be able to get it here. It's Alaskan Smoked Porter.
Ooh.
The brewery, when they started out, was right across the street from a cannery, and when they would smoke salmon, they, you know, had the idea one day, let's go over and let's see if they can smoke some malt for us. And did that. That became their smoked porter, and it's wins awards every year at the Great American Beer Festival in the category.
I've only had one smoked beer, and that was a little too smoky for my. For my taste, so I'd be willing to try it again, but definitely something you're going to drink while you're eating.
Definitely.
From what I remember, the one I had to have something to eat with it. It was too powerful.
Yeah.
But
this is a good session beer. I don't know what the ABV on it is,
it's
but
good. Yeah,
it's easily something you can sit down and drink 2 or 3 of, and
sure, it's just kind of disappearing.
Very enjoyable.
Rather quickly here.
Yeah. There's nice lacing on it.
There's no real heavy aftertaste on it. It's just a good
And that's good usually a sign of a good amber. When they're not hoppy, you don't get a lot of hop aftertaste.
Sure.
Not a lot of residue in your mouth, and it just finishes real clean and crisp, and pretty nice.
Yeah, I'm enjoying that one.
I'm excited it's going to be around.
Well, that's good. So, I'm glad you found this one.
Yeah, they have the amber. I know we're going to have an IPA in this area, a white beer, and a winter.
A white beer?
A white beer.
That sounds like another episode.
A wheat beer, yeah.
Ooh. All right, maybe not another episode. unless you can trick me again.
Yeah. Anyways, if you can, if you see Alaskan Amber Ale or anything from Alaskan Brewery on the shelf, pick it up. I think you'll be happy with it. I know I am.
So. With that being said, have a good night and enjoy your beer.
Thank you.
Yeah, I woke up this morning and I got myself a beer. Yeah.